1966, Oregon's men and women's freediving teams represented Oregon in the U.S. National Spearfishing Championship in Carmel, California. It was great. The women's team took first place. The men's team came out about eighth place. Bev Farish and Sandy Hug were the women's champs. There were five diving meets a year from June to August to be held along the Oregon coast. Barview, Oceanside, Pacific City, Agate Beach, Yaquina Bay, Winchester Bay, Cape Ergo. If we had a rough ocean, Yaquina Bay was our backup for a scheduled freediving meet. In the very early year of 1960, we started out with surf mats to go from one place or the other in the ocean. At Pacific City, it took about 45 minutes to get out the Haystack Rock. Sometime later, a freediver started using a surfboard. It was faster, about 20 minutes to the rock. Steve Ryan came up with the Ryan board. So this was to be a fast board, almost like a kayak. We could store our diving gear inside of it and make speed to the rock. Each diving meet was held on Sunday, usually the Sunday with an outgoing tide. We started at 8:30 a.m., all divers leaving at the same time. If arriving at your destination early, you could not spearfish until 9 a.m. All divers had to be on the beach by 3:30 p.m. or you would be disqualified. When weighing your fish, you were allowed five of your biggest fish of each species. Points were by weight. Men freedivers run to keep in shape for their next diving meet. Also, the women, they do the same thing. This is what keeps everybody in shape. I see the men are still at it. We'll find out what kind of shape they're in when they get back. Well, I see there's no obese divers here. When bringing your fish in to weigh, the weigher always checked your fish to make sure there was no sand on them. Sand added weight. Sometimes somebody would try to put rocks in the fish. The weigher also checked for that. You would pick five of your biggest fish of each species for weigh-in. You got points per pound. Some of the guys had never been on paddle boards before, so we brought the paddle boards so they could try them out. Boy, I'll tell you, what a mess. Dick Ashard has spent too much time at McDonald's. Now you pick out one of your free dive competitors and throw eggs at them.